they started calling all women Barbara. I think it sort of means woman to him. He used to say my name once in a while, and now he just calls me Barbara.
Hello. You have to let Barbara go to the bathroom.
I'm Allison, and this is Chris's story for GeoBeats.
Your chicken.
Stop.
He is definitely very demanding.
Don't give it to him.
Uh-oh. In fact, if you hear something now, that's him yelling. I think that Chris thinks I'm his mother.
I love you.
I consider him like a child.
Chrissy will never go away again.
Ready? Yeah.
He does like to be the center of attention.
Ready? Bring it back here.
He likes to get his own way.
Look at this.
But he is also very sweet and almost have a lot of empathy I've seen in him. I'm at the moment at my mother's house, which is his grandmother's house.
Barbara.
We came up here to help her with her health issues. Chris has been in love with her since the moment he met her, like an obsession with her.
Happy birthday, Barbara. We got your birthday cake.
He heard everybody calling her by name, Barbara, and then he started just calling all women Barbara.
Barbara.
Chrissy.
Barbara.
He keeps her busy, which is good.
Hooray.
The birthday dance for you.
Oh, nice. Oh, so kind.
Are moving around, and she would say that it drives her crazy because she's always having to pick up his toys, but I think it's actually good for her to keep moving.
Barbara, look at Barbara.
She thinks she's babysitting him, but I think it's a little bit of both. They're babysitting each other.
This is what happens when Barbara goes to the bathroom. Chrissy, it's okay. Everybody has to go to the bathroom.
I almost feel like I'm intruding if I go out there. He likes to be alone with her.
What a great dance. Wow.
That was nice. Very lovely.
He likes his Barbara time, and he's always been like that. He starts to yell because he wants me out of the room.
Come on, chicken.
It's like kids with their grandma.
Here comes Chrissy.
We've been together over 20 years.
Let me see the dance. Yay! Talk to the chickens. Peekaboo!
I'm looking forward to seeing what he has planned next because Chris has plans.
You enjoying that? And the mess you're making for me to clean?
it's funny. It's hard to explain, and I think if you don't live with him and you don't deal with him on a daily basis, Chris is always coming up with funny things to do.
For all the money.
Chris has a collection of rubber chicken dolls, and I'm going to show you the dolls. Can you see them? So these are actually dog toys. They squeak. He doesn't like me to touch them.
So nice, you like her?
He doesn't like the boys. He only likes the ones that are girls.
How handsome you are with your chicken doll.
He laughs all the time. And it's funny because he will laugh at the right moment. But a lot of times it's like he's laughing at you, not necessarily laughing with you.
Uh-oh. Is it bedtime?
He doesn't like bedtime because he knows Barbara time is coming to an end for the night.
Bedtime?
He just picks things up and starts tossing them. But he will stop when I leave the room.
I love you.
La, 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 la.
All things being equal, Chris will outlive me.
How are you gonna get out of there?
Oh. I'm worried what happens to him after I'm gone.
Hello.
I probably have in my will that he would go to a sanctuary. Maybe we'll grow old together. We'll see how it goes.